First step is to switch on the printer, so press the power button on. Now we load the rear paper tray. Open the front paper output tray. Ink cartridge chamber is just behind this door, so just open it. And these are the ink cartridges, which is 67 black and 67 tricolor. So we install one by one. So install the ink cartridge, push it inwards, hold the printer with the other hand, and if you slide it a little bit, it will lock itself. And now close the ink cartridge chamber door. Now printer will print alignment page. So this is the alignment page, and we need to scan this page here. So open the top scanner lid, place the page like this facing downwards, and press the copy button once, and wait for the printer to do the ink cartridge setup.
Thanks for watching.